Americans back in the Vancouver zone. Weatherspoon to the right circle for Bowles. Bowles backdoor feed. Williams with a one-timer. Lee divided with a right pad, and he covers it up. A great save by Peyton Lee on the one-timer by Brian Williams for the left circle. Americans bring it across the Vancouver line. Lukin cutting to the net for the right wing, and Freddie scores. Nice power move to the net by Vladislav Lukin. Beat Peyton Lee inside the near post, and with 9:55 gone in the first period, Tri-City has the lead. It's 1-0. Now Alec Baer with it in the left wing corner for Vancouver. Sends back to the point for Osipov on the right side. Hit shot, tip, they score! Parked in front of the goal was Elliot Peterson. He'll score in his first game as a Vancouver Giant. They've tied the hockey game at 1 with 3 minutes and 14 seconds gone in the second period. And that's got to feel good for the 20-year-old Elliot Peterson. And now a cross-ice pass off the stick of Jordan Topping. Finds Valimaki. Here's Bowles right up the gut. Breakaway backhand scores. Parker Bowles was hooked on the play. There was a delayed call coming against Vancouver. But Bowles kept his composure under some pressure after splitting the Vancouver defense. Makes a pretty move to beat Peyton Lee on the backhand. And with 9:03 remaining in the second, the Americans take a 2-1 lead. As they favored getting a mix of players from all over the country on each team. Parker Bowles off the left wing. He shoots and scores from the circle. As the Americans had it back in the Vancouver zone, Bowles beats Peyton Lee up high on the power play, and it's 3-1 for Tri-City. He's got his second of the game and eighth of the season. Popoff gets it to the line, not out. Now Valimaki, right side. Bowles with a one-timer. Stopped by Lee. Rebound in front. He made the second save. Giants trying to clear the rebound. They get it to the top of the circle. Weatherspoon with a shot. Blocked by Manel over the goal. His pass up the right wing intended for Popoff. Broken up by Bowles. Lee can't go to the bench. Here's Lukin down the right wing. Lukin to the slot. Topping one-time scores. Jordan Topping beat Peyton Lee up high. To his credit, a nice shot up underneath the bar. And it's 4-1 for Tri-City with 1:19 remaining in the third. Tri-City Americans win their second in a row, both of them over the Vancouver Giants. Meanwhile, the Giants' season-high losing streak.